A Valencian man is expected to appear before a Sangre Grande magistrate today, charged with the murder of Kelvin Lake. 24-year-old Shondell Jack, a laborer of Gill Street, Valencia, was charged with the murder after advice received from Director of Public Prosecutions Roger Gaspard on Friday. 26-year-old Kelvin Lake of Bertram Street, Valencia, was found dead along the roadway at KP Lands, Valencia, with a gunshot wound to his head on Sunday, July 2nd, 2017.